Good morning.
It is just over 6 a.m.
And I'm going to Frozen Finals today. The next few clips are gonna be a little slow. I went to bed really late, like 3 a.m. late. Let me show you what I did.
I made my game day graphic for 87's P team. And then hopefully they win. I made a champions graphic because I won't be able to make all this when I'm there. And later, big BJR plays.
And I just kind of have a little feeling that they're gonna win. So 2 out of 3 graphics might end up in the graphic graveyard. But if my preparation got all of them right, that will be a first for me. Oh, let's go get ready. Are you hearing this? That's the freaking rain.
It is not good weather today. Can there just be sunshine?
The plan was to do little beach waves, but I kind of like my hair how it is. I'm just gonna put like dry shampoo in it. I just realized what I'm gonna be titling this. And if you're watching for like game day highlights, I'm so sorry.
I use Batiste dry shampoo.
Okay, I know it's a hockey game, but I'm gonna put on some makeup and look presentable. Let's go do that.
Let me give you some of the tea while I do my makeup. In past vlogs, you guys have heard me talk about the New Jersey 87s. They're my favorite team in the entire world. Okay, well, there's 2 levels of the league. So there's the EHL, which is the Eastern Hockey League, and then Eastern Hockey League Premier, which is like a little bit lower. I primarily worked for the E team just because they got a little bit more exposure and their guys need to get to college kind of more than the P guys because that's like a developmental period. So this whole week was basically this huge tournament for the finals and my EHL guys lost. So, but the EHLP team is still in the finals today, which is super exciting. I'm so sorry that I'm like washed out. Is this better? Worse? Guys, I only had TV lab once in person. Maybe this is better, maybe it's too dark. I'm telling you right now, I cannot see myself. Whatever, it's for the content. My lovely father, who I think you've met in a prior vlog, he is coming with me. No, I don't want to give my address away on here, but I don't live in Philly or close to Philly. I live like 2-3 hours from Philly. Game time's at 11. We're leaving a little after 7. For those of you curious, I just put a little, what is this called? BB cream under my eyes and on my chin and up here to brighten my face up. I'm gonna fill my brows. What else is happening today? Do you hear that? That's my dad singing. I'm not sure if my camera's picking up that. Now I'm gonna do a little bit of mascara from the Creme Shop. Creme cream. It's called Whisk Me Away. Best mascara ever. I swear, watch this. Magic. First I curl. Looks like an ordinary wand, right? Watch, it's not gonna look as good now. Are you serious? Look at that. Matthew will actually be home next week. He has like exit interviews, I think, and then this whole upcoming week he's packing his room up, and maybe I'll make a vlog out of that too. I just had a super weird flashback moment before I was dating my boyfriend when I was maybe like 16, 17. When my brother would play, my brother and I are only 16 months apart, I would go like looking for hockey players. I would remember, I wouldn't even go for the hockey. Hockey was second, roster was first. I wouldn't really know the guys on Matthew's team. But I had like kind of a strategy. At the games, I would Google their like elite prospects. Oh my god, I'm actually so embarrassed. I would Google their elite prospects information, where they're from, all that stuff, and then I would find them on Instagram. The dumbest part about it is I didn't even like do anything with that. I did not have the confidence, I didn't have the looks. Honestly, it kind of sucked growing up a hockey sister that wasn't a skinny, tan, blonde girl. I realized my worth, so no one get all upset. I think I'm finished. I'm gonna go into better lighting to show you. Looks good to me. Transition into my outfit now. Here we go. Beanie, Nike. Where'd I get this? Where'd I get this? Oh, I got this from Target. Believe it or not, I got it last summer at Target in the men's section. I still don't know how to show my jeans, but these are my jeans. Bought them for $3 at Goodwill, and I cut them up. Now I have boyfriend jeans. And of course, it's COVID season, so I got my mask. This mask I got from Play Against Sports. I think that's a chain. You can barely see it, but there's like the Maryland flag in the background.
I think I'm gonna put like a necklace on, maybe 2. Some rings to spice it up. Currently, I'm just packing my bag. I'm not packing a huge one, just my purse.
Just packing my laptop. Like an extra mask, my charger.
As you can tell, I haven't been to like a freaking live sports game forever.
I gotta find socks.
I look really tan in this, right? What I was gonna say though, is as much as I'm excited, I am kind of nervous. Not that these people have been seeing each other the whole year, but they all know each other way better than me. Cause let me remind you,
I don't work for the league. I work for the 87. I don't know if I mentioned this, but my brother, he plays in the EHLP. He's a little baby. So yeah. And sometimes I do stuff with the 87s. Sometimes I do stuff with the Rangers. Yeah, I guess I know people. I think I'm gonna do a video. I always say that. This time I actually will. I want to make a video talking about how I got in the sports world, what worked for me, what didn't. Kind of sharing my experience, so if you want to get into the sports world, you can kind of learn from my mistakes.
Mistake number one, going for boys.
If I'm missing something, oh freaking well.
Because it's the ship.
Oh, hand sanitizer. That's important. Ever since I turned 20, I feel like I look like a mom.
Hello, morning.
Oh, I didn't tell you my nickname for George.
What?
The notorious G-O-D.
What's G-O-D?
George on D.
Wait till I tell him, because it's kind of funny.
Notorious G-O-D, George on D.
Oh my god. For those of you who don't know, his last name's Wiener. Love that. Love him. He's great.
He's a good player.
That's his biggest fan right there. Love you. We're going to Starbucks now. That's his driving glasses.
Good morning and welcome to Starbucks. How are you doing today?
Good, how are you? And then can I get a venti, berry berry hibiscus?
You know the freaking vibes. Refresher, croissant, bunny.
It will be a good day. Gotta turn you guys off now because he wants to listen to his jams. We made it. I look like I just woke up because I did just wake up. I took a power nap because it just hit me that I only got like 3 hours of sleep.
You can kind of see in the background. There's Iceland, there's team bus.
We're early, so my dad is just inside. I just needed to wake up a little bit.
It also kind of just reminded me just sitting here that this is my last day doing graphics. Well, I guess not, because recruiting and stuff.
It's my last day doing graphics for this season specifically. I made a collage of all my favorite graphics I've made this season. Oh, there comes dad.
It's a little wet outside.
It is wet outside. As I was saying, if you want to go check out the graphics that I've done, I have highlights on my Instagram, and I have a new post showing all my graphics, so link will be down below. I was just telling them this is the last day for graphics for me for the season. But scouting stuff starts tomorrow, so hockey's a year-round sport, people. Gotta love it to know it.
We have arrived. It's just warm-ups. Don't get too excited, everyone. I don't know why I'm so nervous. Come on. We just freaking did that. King. This is like a Britney interviewing. I'm so proud of her.
Okay, guys, look at her Gucci shoes.
They're Gucci.
Obsessed, queen, obsessed. Okay. So, little update. 87s are winning 1-0. Getting a little bit nervous. I love these guys so much. I want this so bad for them. You have no idea. I'm just really hoping this can pull through. Okay, I will update you after the second.
Wait, I forgot to tell you. Puck went out of play. It almost killed me. If I can find the footage from Hockey TV, I'll insert it here.
To the near side, a shot from...
But yeah, so... Souvenir.
Go Sevens.
Go Sevens.
You heard it here first.
Go Sevens.
Ivan Warsaw.
Come on, Hudson.
What up, Sam?
Uh-oh. Are you coming at me?
That was the cutest thing I've ever seen in my entire life.
And now we go.
Third period. This one matters. Let's go. It's officially 4-2, ladies and gents.
We can speak. Cause the devil's got my eye.
Stop talking about it. It's awesome. I can't believe the Peter guys did it.
This is my boss. I love him.
coming soon
to a YouTube near you. So, this is Luke. I'm friends with his ex-girlfriend. Hi, Vicky, if you're watching.
Oh my God.
I don't know if you guys can hear me, but quick recap. We just finished the job. We won. I am literally so happy. Words cannot describe. You know the vibe. So what happened to your shirt?
I've had it for like 6 years. It just looks like this now.
Well, I think you need a new shirt.
No chance. I just won the ship with this thing.
When you win the ship, but you still have to walk?
Yeah, it's a grind, a pee grind.
Right now, the EHL teams are playing. Avalanche and BJR are going to be going on in like 15 minutes.
The athletic trainer.
Yes. And we just finished the, like, we can't take all the credit, obviously, but she saved lives. I do the graphics.
It takes a village, people.
These guys, I'm not friends with all of them, but some of them are really nice to me.
And you see way over there,
that is Keith Acoin, and I did my essay on him. He let me interview him. Shout out Keith.
We're gonna play game. How many players can I name?
That's Brad.
That's Joey.
By the time you see this, Joey and I are friends.
That's Nathan doing the face-off.
There's Joey.
That's Connor.
Well, that's Nate.
There's Johnny.
Aw, friends.
There's 1-0 Avalanche after the first. Gotta keep you guys updated.
Anything for the shot, am I right?
It is now 2-0 Avs. Okay, Brittany Hart, ringside reporter.
Hello.
Chris Russo.
Hello.
Okay. Okay,
here we are.
I'm here with ringside reporter Brittany Hart, and I just wanted to ask you, how are you doing today?
Right now I'm a little bit stressed. BJR needs to get on the board for the sake of my mental health.
Shout out. Who do we shout out on BJR?
Shout out Keith Acoin.
Shout out Keith Acoin. Beauty. Shout out on 87's P. Ryan Crane.
Ryan Crane.
Owen Newhouse.
Adam Hooley.
Adam Hooley.
Big deal. A big deal.
Hey, look who's here.
Shout out too. We gotta shout the man out.
You feeling good?
My anxiety level's pretty high right now.
Anyways, the ladies of the EHL, we just want to wish you a good time tonight.
The merry finals.
I missed the goal because I was actually watching the game, but BJR just scored, so it's 2-1 with a lot of time left, so anything can happen. It's officially 2-2 with 5 minutes left. Well, we're going to overtime. This far into the video, thank you. This is gonna be the end of today's vlog, but thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you in my next one. Bye.